Assalamu alaikum and good day to everyone. So today we are going to discover another subchapter of Eastern and Western cookery. So today we're going to learn how to make a vegetable curd. So there are different types of vegetable curds throughout the world, in every culture, in every country. And most of the cutting are derived from French cuisine. But in these different types of cutting is actually the main purpose to enhance the presentation, while still maintaining the nutrients and also the crunchiness and the flavor of the food that we're going to serve. So most of the cuts that we are going to learn today derive from French cuisine. But please bear in mind that in different cultures as well, they do have their own types of vegetable cuttings, ranging from east, west, south and north of the world. So, for example, in Japanese, they do have the naname giri, the way of they cut the vegetables in diagonal cut. And in Malaysia, as well as such as in Malay cuisine, we do have that kind of julienne that we call in French term, we call it as mayam. So basically, the basic idea is still the same. It's just that the terms used is different. So I'm going to show you today what are the things, type of vegetable cuttings that mostly used in hotel industry and food preparation.